Find a way to help me. This might help.
How can I make my scenes more realistic? Maybe it's time to stop using stuntmen and employ some method acting. A little fear could be just the thing to make them act convincingly. We're shooting a key scene with Frankenstein tomorrow. What if I used real clamps instead of props? That would spice it up. Oh, I feel dizzy again.